back in the 80s, we were struggling with a lot of the drug trade because living in the country, so many different scattered islands, and then so close to South Florida, we had a lot of places to smuggle drugs to our islands, the Colombians and the Jamaicans, in the South Florida.
Is that what?
We just got involved, make some money. When the U.S. Coast Guard, along with the Royal Bahamas Defense Force, joined forces together, they have cracked down on that tremendously. Like I always say, drugs is something you can't settle. There's a lot of big people involved. You'd be surprised, you know?
Is that what? I want that. That's what I'm looking for. Something like that.
GBA, keep it right there. JA, Jamaica. You know I say 100% GBA. You know what that stands for. The money, economy, society. That's the hood. You understand what I'm saying? You see the C of that logo? That's what we do. You understand?
Paradise Island.
It's Dapper Dog.
Basically finna head out here. Get a little deep cheap ride around. Talk to some bankers. Willing to. Years and happy with it now.
How we do? I hear Paradise Island.
In the Jeep, Jeep. You hear the horn? Y'all better watch out, because I'm coming through now. I'm gonna come through hard now, so when they get out of my way, I'm gonna start flying. I need to figure. Beach rat! Hotel right there. Japanese done built that shit in the Bahamas and don't nobody stay there. Which way?
Luxury.
Don't be mad because you ain't got one, boy. Get your game up. Get out that little car.
Show you the menu in a minute. KFC in Bahama. I done seen KFC in Jamaica. Game real. KFC, place to be.
Thank you.
What's up, family? We're talking about these 17 keys. First, you got definitely the purpose. Then you got the mastermind. You got applied faith. Going the extra mile. These are personality, personal initiative. You got a positive mental attitude, enthusiasm, self-discipline, conscious mind, reconditioning your mind, thinking for yourself. You can watch a lot of YouTube playlists, motivational speakers, coaches, mentors, books, audios, podcasts, thinking and trying new ideas, learning and applying a plan of action, learning and applying it, networking for help, strategizing new strategies, looking for secrets, thinking, having a subconscious moment, implementing my deep thoughts, negotiating with my heart and my soul, straightening myself out, disciplining myself, motivating myself, cherishing family, and having.
I hear paradise with this great dog and they love. Fucking shit.
Idea family, people that add value to your life. Everyone plays a part in life. Feed on anything. Be specific on what you want from people. Adopt positive habits you want. Ask yourself who can help you. Family can make or break you. Never try your turn your back on family. Do whatever it takes to grow. Family should hold you on your word and accountable for your actions. Ask yourself, how can I enjoy my life? Put potential. Do the math on your time. Set aside the time for yourself. Create the time you want. Give people the time they deserve. Time is expensive. If you don't want, know what you want. With it. Realize the time you waste, the time you have to live. Understand and use your time wisely to work smart and not hard. Ask yourself, how can I enjoy my time today, no matter what? Asset protection, living trust, sales and marketing, LLCs, S-Corps, C-Corps, consulting, network marketing, import and export, lease and rental, hedge fund, banks, life insurance companies, crowdfunding, storefronts, online, affiliate marketing, franchises, medical, transportation companies, auctions, startups, biz. Let's talk about this. Property, which is this. This is what you can invest in.
Hey!
You cooking today, man? You cooking today? Where's he at? Three
something. We went all the way around and came back. We went all the way around. We come back up through that way.
I don't eat fish, man. Fish.
Big body, got music. Got everybody coming dancing.
I'd rather chill at the cum stand, though. If I was to be in anywhere, man, I'd rather just chill right there, man. I don't like that church.
It's like the village, right? It's like a little chill. Everybody in the neighborhood.
Yeah. I was in over there. I shot the shit with a couple people out there, man. I met a couple people out there.
This paradise.
Yeah, Paradise Island got cabbage.
Paradise Island got cabbage beef. Right. And Atlantis got what?
Atlantis, that's Atlantis.
I don't want to fuck around.
This is Atlantis Beach.
I want a jet ski right there, boy.
I'm with you. This is Atlantis Beach. Right after Atlanta Wall and Water. Public Beach Cabin. Everybody's
over. Cabin Beach over here in Paradise,
right?
Yep.
I say just go.
And they out there now.
Just go out there with your cooler. Yeah, today's Friday. Tomorrow? You can get tomorrow, right? Tomorrow?
I gotta call this
feet in the sea.
I'll show you how to get back home.
Well, we've been to 8,000, bro.
I'll show you how to get back home.
Where
you from?
Where the seat is too deep, bro.
Where you from?
Carolinas.
Carolinas, I'm going to get you
all right. Man, get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit, bro.
You want to do it? How many
more next? Well, hey, how many they want, bro?
Normally 70, but a half. Go 50.
I didn't get a half. You know what I have, man? Come on, man. That bullshit, man. I want to go to the key over there. Well, that's crazy.
That key was 5 minutes.
What, you talking about the key right there, boy?
Not there. Not in 5 minutes.
What's your name, man? Where we at?
I'm going to
get it off for no half hour, boy. Boy, I ain't got nothing but dollar in my hand, boy.
Dollar no good.
Jamaica?
I don't hate on my Jamaica people now.
Jamaica, $1 US. $1,000 to make
it. Right.
$1 in the Bahamas, $1 in the Bahamas.
But we still live on the same flag,
see that
bro.
Shit there? Again, dollar bill. Let them go wild, you man. Go wild.
Yeah, I know, man.
$40 on that bill.
Give me a whole hour. Come on, man. Don't do me like that, bro. Y'all see how they be trying to bring game on you? You gotta watch these people.
Listen to me. The Bodingi. It's right on the opposite side of Paradise Island Bridge. When you come over and go on to Nassau side,
ride underneath the bridge and you ride right to it. They have a ticket booth. You can pay for your ticket and everything. Mm-hmm. And just come back to the booth, they take you and bring you back there.
Okay, all right. So, motivation over personal problems. 17 keys to success.
Then you gotta learn how to strategize. Then you gotta learn how to systemize. Then you gotta learn how to scale.
Invest something with me. Teach you this investing game. Go there and party one day.